press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
Today we're going to make a bookmark, and to make a bookmark all you need is some recycled papers, pens, pencil, eraser, some strings, and this is optional, a hole puncher to put the string in.